banyak.
You grinding for those pieces, Ark, or? Let's see what Arg is doing. Stream hasn't started yet. He's probably away from the PC.
Bid. We'll get your character on a training dummy.
Later. When I'm done for the night, that's the only time I put her on. Thank you. that a Pomona? Oh no, fuck you.
A what?
Wombat? That was Wombat.
So it's the marsupial.
They're just looking for rat pussy. Yo, the black spirit turns to a person.
That's right. These shitbags have their fort inside Kron Castle. Are you kidding me?
Oh, who you're watching fight?
It's fucking Cotton. Cotton, Corrupt. Some guild called Zero.
In Kron Castle. Yeah, we fought in there before. That's just annoying as fuck. Some of our earlier fights in the game were in there.
This shit looks cancerous. Jesus. You gotta climb walls to get just close to their fort.
Where are you watching that at? Let me see that.
Jackie Felix stream.
On Twitch?
Yeah. I can link it if you want it. Still watch it.
Yeah. Jackie Felix is a blame. That guy, well, he went negative only 12 billion. So he can make, I don't know how fast he can make that up, but he went negative like 12 billion.
For someone like him, as much as he grinds, he can probably get that back in about under a month.
Well, what about repairing and as things break for good?
You have to use your inventories, right? Your character inventory funds, maybe? He cheated. He escaped. Oh, he had negative 12. He could sell a distortion. If he has a distortion earring and sells it, then he's out of negative. I'm not sure.
Well, he had like he had more money than that, like a lot more. He had like 90 billion.
Yeah.
And by the time they took all the money away, they left him with negative 12 billion or something. According to the thing, yeah.
Interesting.
I don't know.
Yeah. He has a positive character funds. So as long as he maintains that and some capacity of grinding or whatever, then you'll be fine. Yeah, I don't know about the bot accounts. So. That's what people are saying, though. I mean, you did the exploit, you're not banned. Getting the money back, it's not a... You know, it's not a game-breaking thing. Yeah, I imagine a lot of these guys have stuff they can sell that'll get them back into near the positive. Or, I mean, if you're negative 12 billion, you can just sell costumes and get out of the hole in a week.
Yo, that wizard just did like 4 attacks in his succession. That shit was crazy.
Yeah, that's why they're saying wizard succession right now is super strong.
His animations were like super fast.
Yeah. Like, watch this shit. Boom. 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 Evade. Still going. Oh, evade. But he killed like 3 dudes right there. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he just killed 3 more guys. And oh my goodness. I'm gonna play witch. I'm gonna play wizard. Succession. Yeah. Yeah, wizard succession is super strong here.
Is that what he's using?
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, he is. Let me look. He's in corrupt? Oh no, he's in cotton? Or he's merkin?
He's merkin for cotton, yeah.
See what I mean? That's why PvP's fucked up. That's exactly why PvP's fucked up. They know it too, because it took off how many people can actually... Merc for certain tiers, but Cotton's such a piece of shit, Gil. Why are they still alive?
Because they're like cockroaches, man. They never die. Yeah. Like the Taliban, you kill the leader, and then somebody else takes his place. 6 more rise up. Sounded like it would work in my head when I was thinking about it. Oh my god, what's he gonna do with the guest? Oh, he just bypassed everybody. That's where he needed a Doom Horse and messed all those guys up.
Yikes, you see that? Those animations were fast.
Right. I mean, they're inside Kron Castle. It's like you're almost fighting a siege battle in this thing. Look at that. You see that shit?
Yeah.
He killed 4-5 dudes right there.
Dude, he's fighting by himself. Oh, he's gonna escape as usual. There he is. He did it. He saved himself. You saw that?
Yeah.
See that? How what good kind of shit is that? That's fucking crap. And I hate when players go, oh, it's a mechanic in the game. The fuck out of here with that shit.
It's an abused mechanic. Stupid.
Too much. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. That's it. It's a fuck. Because this is what happens. Like, you stay alive and look how much havoc wreaked, right? Say he would have been dead coming back. So you're supposed to die so that, right? Like, it's just the flow of combat, right? It stays pretty even and fair if people die when they're supposed to die. And you can make progression, right? You kill 5 or 6 of their strongest players, it takes them 2 minutes to get back, you're making progress on them because those players are not there. That's the way it works. That's the flow. But no. Escape, stay alive, and do more bullshit. I hate people who do escape. I fucking hate that shit.
He has 84 kills and only 8 deaths.
Because he escapes those. It must be nice to have a padded ego. Right, a fake ass ego.
Doesn't he have all pet gear? Near all pens?
He's pretty up there. I don't know where he's. I haven't followed, done anything in 6 or 7 months. Last time I saw him, so I don't know where he's at.
Maybe he was sitting on 90 billion earlier. He probably has all the gear. Pen wise.
Who knows if 90 billion was what he had left after buying, you know what I mean? Fucking guys, all these fucking assholes ruin games, make it so that I want them to come find me in real life, all of them, so I could beat the shit out of them.
They never leave their house. People like this never leave their house.
Just come find me.
Ryan's like 14 hours a day. He's as bad as choice.
Just come find Cosmo. Just come find him. Come find me. I have a track and a fucking field behind where I live. We can do fucking. We can throw down back there. Motherfucker. That goes for every shitbag player in BDO. Come find me.
You got an awakened witch versus succession wizard. Who's gonna win?
It's a fucking
tamer. You watching the tamer thing? Oops. That guy's name is Hentai Tamer.
Are we working again? There we go. That thing even makes the milk sound. Oh my god. It goes. Wait. All that stuff I said earlier about beating everybody up in Black Desert, that came out in your stream, didn't it?
Check 1, 2.
Milk away.
Yo mama milk.
Oh, you gotta talk about my mama. I didn't talk about yours.
My.
I mean, okay. Really.
Fair enough.
Okay, so I'm watching a stream of you milking your cow. Sounds legit. This is what we're doing today.
He does that every day.
The stream looks really good. You do anything different?
Yeah. But,
I don't know. Maybe it's the different screen that we. So, I can hear me on the stream, but not you.
I can hear him. That's because you drink a lot of wiener juice. That's where you can't hear him.
Oh, I know why. Now I should be good.
Backwards.
I know why. There we go. When I was in there looking at the CPU stuff earlier, because I did get like, skipped frames out of nowhere, it did shut off some defaults, so yeah, that's probably why.
Yeah, I can hear you in the game now, on the stream now.
There we go.
I guess, gas can made his, a stream channel to everybody. Everybody.
Oh, really? I haven't heard Gaskin. I haven't heard that name in forever. I remember he was talking to me in BattleNet for a while when he reemerged. But yeah, I haven't heard him for him forever. How's he doing?
He's doing fine. He got a strange build on his computer. He's running a 2070, which is a medium size GPU.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's like a $3,000 build.
Hmm.
So you expect to have the best GPU. No, he has a 2070, but he has an Intel Core i9, something like a super powerful i9 with 8 cores. He has 32 gigs of RAM and like a whole bunch of fucking storage. I think the reason why he went that way is to maybe to stream and compress and make videos.
Maybe. I don't know. He was always good at all that kind of stuff, though, because he had, like, a Mac and whatnot before.
Yeah. Well, he needs... I don't know.
Well, that's cool. That's a cool setup. I really do like this Legato thing, though. It never heats up either, but I know it's doing a lot of work. I look into the other products, especially since it's all Corsair now.
I want to see one of his stand-ups. I'm going to have to send them. I'll send it to me. You know that's what he does on his time.
I thought he installed Windows.
Well, that's his job to eat.
I thought he was like a DJ or something outside of that.
He does DJ. And he did Windows installation or something like that, but he also does, he writes and does fucking stuff. So.
Huh.
Maybe that's why he wanted all that power. Make his own videos or something. Who knows?
I'm surprised my Cal fan. Actually, I'm not that surprised because I don't have the contribution points out here.
I sent you his Twitch channel.
Alrighty. Yeah, we'll give it a look.
There's nothing there. He hasn't done anything.
That's cool though.
Well, he sent me a message. He's like, I want to be streaming. Follow me, blah, blah, blah. I'm like,
right. I don't know how the fuck I started some of the weirdest. Well, you were always kind of talking because you're the one that said, like, he wants your battle ID. And I was like, yeah, that's fine. I mean, he should have it already. But yeah.
Yeah, I just don't know how because we talked for the longest time on the PlayStation after he already quit.
Right.
But like, how? Like, how the fuck...
You guys were both off tanks at the same time, weren't you? That's what I thought it was.
I think he took over for me, didn't he? When I left?
But you guys were both off tanks at the same time for a minute, right? Because you were both in Pandaria for a while.
I can't...
Because it wasn't before that. Because he was tanking and off tanking during Pandaria, I'm pretty sure. So... They don't make rap like this anymore. They do not.
What rap?
Is it in my warehouse?
Well, do your horse walk sideways?
Yeah, I have sized up on my horse. It has all these skills right here. Hind kick, drift, sprint. Well, drift, 50-50. I have most of them maxed out, though. It's a tier 8. I was supposed to turn it into a dream horse, but I never really did. But yeah, it has all these special... Because to make your horse into a dream horse, it has to have certain skills unlocked already. So you have to have certain ones. Dream horses are Pegasus, Doom Horse, unicorns, that sort of thing. They all have like special abilities.
Okay.
new hushy.
Thank you. Yep.
What's up?
Yeah.
What's up?
I was going to grind for more of those, a chance at more of those components for that infinite health pop, but then I was like, I don't want to do that.
You know what we need? We need a Destiny 2 crew. Think it's time.
Destiny 2. Is that reviving? That is that game going good? I know some people played it but then stopped. I played the original, I didn't play 2 though.
Why is she wearing a mask? Is the coronavirus there too?
Yeah, might as well be. This is like an infected area. What's here? The stone virus? Yeah. So people turn to stone. That's how I was fighting earlier. But yeah, she has a mask on. The petrification disease.
Now, is that a dude?
Yeah, this is the male version of the ranger, the archer. They start with their awakening and main hand. Yeah, it's very fast. It's a good class. It's great to grind with.
It's all dog shit.
Right into the cart. Do it again.
Cart.
Cart. Hey, Art.
Yeah, what's up?
I noticed an interesting thing in our minute orders that started coming out.
Oh? What was that?
The judges are setting $0 bail and releasing these guys OR. They're citing Gavin Newsom's executive order on record.
That's odd. I've never heard of anyone citing an executive order.
Dude, they're fucking doing it.
Yeah, because executive orders aren't laws.
His name is on every fucking minute. His name, and then they order the number that's like 322, whatever the fuck it is. I wonder what's going on.
Problem with that and trying to do everything via executive order and cite things by executive order is that whoever comes in next can just overturn it without any need for legal oversight or anything like that. Or process.
Yeah.
So it's basically like the voice of the king, which is what they call it.
Our DA has asked us to give to prepare an email, send it up our chain of all of our cases in which bail was set at zero and should have been set based on the controlling or the instant. And I have a feeling that the DA is going to use that politically to crucify fucking Newsom.
Yeah, that's a little.
This DA is a fucking asshole anyway. And just the fact that he's playing dirty pool like this like pisses me off because I think he wants to run for governor.
45. Oh, I'm not going to do that. But yeah, that is weird. That is very weird. Citing executive orders for court orders. I've never heard of that.
Yeah.
But California's always
directly related to releasing people OR.
Right, yeah. Because I told you that they're letting people out. They're just letting people out. And I'm like, some of these guys are in here for pretty bad offenses. I wouldn't just let everyone out.
fuck, there is nothing going on. Must be a Thursday night. Mm. There's like three people on Last Oasis. Nobody's on an arc. I think everybody's gamed out, Ark.
That can happen.
The COVID has won.
Well, not everyone's probably getting like cabin fever of sorts, you know? It's about time.
I've been there for a while. More so at work, because we can't do shit.
Hmm.
Like, we literally can't do shit.
Yeah, I'm just listening to music while playing some BDO. I'm probably going to switch after this, though. And play some Red Dead.
There you go. I was really hoping to have my hands on some New World by now. It's not going to happen.
Not with this thing about. No, sir. Oh, wow, these things are hurting. I'm having a problem moving, too.
So.
What's up?
What's up?
Nada. Just doing more of that Archer account stuff and listening to some music.
So you were milking some more cows?
Nah, once I run out of energy for that, I stop.
Fucking cow milking simulator. Do it, make it.
It makes me some money. I don't do anything else with my energy, so.
Fucking, I'll guarantee you people will play it.
Cow making sim- Oh yeah, they would. They play Goat Simulator, of course. Simulate the real life existence of being a goat.
Walking around squirting milk on people, just.
Oh, that's a ghost. Huh. What up?
There's boredom in my heart.
Oh. Yeah, Harlem was talking about that. About his what kind of co-op things are people trying to play? I went to look into that 76 thing, that Fallout 76 that got a facelift. It got new stuff added to it. I think Wrath told me about it, but I never picked up 76. And I'm kind of surprised that it's getting some life lifted back into it, given all that happened. But
yeah, that's what I read. I still haven't really looked into it.
Oh, this Dota game is dog shit. Carries don't want to carry.
If you want to do a co-op, we can do some Portal 2.
I wonder if I have Portal 2. I have to check my games.
The game's like $2.
Yeah.
I don't know. It should be. I've seen it for $2 before.
What, on what, Steam?
On Steam, yeah. Let me...
Yeah. Got a bunch of things in my Steam library to go through.
It's 10.
Yeah, still nothing.
If you like puzzles, I can't think of any other co-op. Well, there's plenty, but none that are like. You got Destiny 2. That's a popular game.
I played the first one. I think I got a copy of the second one somewhere, but I didn't install it. I might have. I don't know, though, because it went off of the Blizzard launcher and went someplace else, didn't it?
It was in Battle.net, yeah. And it transferred to Steam.
That's what it was, yeah. I think Cosmo was telling me about that, and I think I forget if I got it or not. I have to double check.
Well, the game itself, I think, is free. Well, if you had it on Battle.net, how would that work? You would have to link it before.
Well, no, yeah, he was saying there was some period before people were linking it to Battle.net and whatnot, and doing some stuff that way. And if you had it on Battle.net, like, it transferred over automatically.
But either way, most of the game is free. You can get in the game and play a good majority of it. Until the later episodes is when you don't have the later DLCs. The first, at the very least, first half of the game is free.
Okay.
At least it used to be.
Half-Life Alyx is out, isn't it?
The VR one?
Is it VR? I didn't know.
It's VR only.
Oh.
Well, I saw you guys playing a VR version of it, but that was something else, like the lab or something. That wasn't. It's by the same people, though, I think.
Right. That lab was pretty much a. Just like a beta thing, just to, like, learn how to move and do shit. They're putting a demo out there for people, a beta out there for people to go. Not a beta, but like a demo out there of different aspects of VR. And they were tweaking it and adjusting it and blah, blah, blah. And they got everything they learned from the lab and all that shit. And they threw it at the game. Because it's all like a bunch of little tiny mini games. And it's all free. So they're definitely using it for.
What was that? Oh. Cool. just got an anonymous donation to that direct relief thing.
Ooh.
It was for $5. Thanks, whoever did that.
It wasn't me.
Now the goal right now is to get the cliff weapon. After I get that, I'm going to switch over to probably a little bit of Red Dead and then do some co-op stuff. I've been putting Red Dead on the back burner. I'm not going to do FF7 for a while though, because there's a bunch of videos I need to go through or clips. And I want to get those sorted out before that becomes a mountain too big to climb. Because those things expire over a period of time.
Man, so many people streaming. Wow.
Well, it's a popular one. I gotta do some more grinding on there, actually. Rep grindings. Oh, right. I've never been to Calfing on this character. I was kind of like, what the hell? Why is everyone, like, a knowledge point right now?
Fuck, even Farming Simulator has people watching it. You can just choose any game and there's tons of people fucking streaming it.
More so one than the other, but yeah, I know what you mean.
I'm typing just random games. No matter how old they are, somebody fucking... Oh, let me see Doom. Doom.
Oh, Doom's going to have people because of the new Doom that's out.
Doom 3. Let's see. Yep, there's people playing and watching Doom 3. Let's see, Doom 64. Yep, this guy has 65 viewers. This other guy. That's fucking fun. Duke Nukem.
That song went on for way longer than I thought it would. I thought so.
Oh, found a game nobody's watched.
What game's that?
That Duke Nukem.
Duke Nukem? It's kind of an old one. I can see that.
That's Cosmos fucking battle music.
I guess it's something.
This is eternal monologue music. He's playing BDO.
It is.
Oh, tomorrow Netflix releases a movie called Extraction. Really, got good reviews from credible sources. It releases tomorrow, Friday. I don't know if it was gonna go to movie theaters or whatever a while ago, and then they decided to release it on Netflix. But it's. Looks really good.
Extraction?
Yeah, Extraction. You can go on Netflix and type it in and see what it's about. You just can't watch it till tomorrow.
Tal just put in something. If you go to the website for BDO and type in BDO home as a code, you get a rewarded game right now. Yeah. Yeah. Ride the box.
You get what?
50 artists in memory. Yeah.
I'll go do that right now.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll go code my code in your code.
Uh-oh.
Okay, where is that part? Okay, no,
I think
not
it's like
there.
Redeem is what it is.
There we go, redeem. I'm gonna redeem my code in your code. Get off me, computer. Don't leave me alone. All right, it's been claimed.
Yeah, I think okay. Claim right there, yeah.
And then go to account, right? Where is it, account? Yeah, it's account. I don't like going to this page because this page shows things I don't like looking at.
Like how much you spent in the game?
Yeah.
Sorry.
All right, there we go. I could bypass that. Nice. North America. Artisan memory, there you go. North America. And it's claim. Nice. Yucca. Socket of blue. Yeah. I really want to see what's the drop rate. I don't think I've seen... Well, it's not like I've been had the game open this whole time to see if anybody else has gotten those pieces. Because it's a server announcement, right?
It's a server announcement, yeah. Someone actually gets it.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. So it probably is as rare... As you say, if it's as rare as the map pieces.
Well, yesterday someone linked.
Someone got it.
Yeah, what they got.
I find that kind of fast that even one person got it. Oh, I wonder how those like globals. I wonder how packed that is.
When I was doing it for what's his face, the Shere Khan, it wasn't really that packed. But when I left and went to, well, I didn't check out Blood Walls. I was gonna go there, but then I was like, I don't wanna do this right now. So I just didn't do it. Probably should have gone there and checked it out. It's just to see, but I was like, I don't wanna do. I was kind of surprised yesterday when Balthazar was saying, like, you know, Red Wolves is packed and contested, because I used to go to Red Wolves all the time in Ruins, especially when it first came out, and I stayed there for a long time, and I would never really see people there, primarily because the EXP was terrible, but I wasn't there for EXP, I was there to get the freaking scales, because at the time I was still doing fail stacking, and I wanted the extra scales to stack with everything else.
Did they upgraded that part for Mike? People say people make 100 mil there an hour?
Yeah, I don't think that changed from back then, but maybe more people just started going there. I don't really know. That's why I was like... Same for Ruins. I don't really see people there, but he's saying that people are there, so maybe they are. I don't know. You probably know better than me.
Harlan's best friend, Balthazar.
I was just gonna say that fucker's still around.
Yeah,
he plays off. He was in here, not yesterday.
Yeah,
because he saw the stream, so he hopped in to say hi.
At first, his voice, I was like, he does sound older. So, and his picture, he has grown. Because when I remember seeing his picture, he looked like a younger guy, but now his face is fuller.
Haggard.
He looks like his brother. I would think, because his brother was in guild too, so.
Oh, yeah, that's right. His brother was in here too. That's right. His brother was the more malleable one. The nice. The more calm one.
Oh, yeah, he used to talk. I forget that. He would, and he was pretty just. He's a chill dude.
Yeah.
What the hell was that? What's over here?
That name sounds from Balthazar.
You were here when he was around too. Yeah.
It's from BDO. It's from BDO. If you were here a lot, then you knew who he was.
Back in the day.
Sounds familiar.
I don't know how you would know him because you weren't here, BDO.
Yeah, maybe that's the weird part.
Yeah, maybe from another game because Balthazar is I wouldn't think it's a unpopular name.
Yeah, it could be.
Who's the dick who undercut my pen? I have a bad relationship with chat.
You do?
Yeah, because I always look at it.
You starting up stuff in there?
No, I don't type in there. Sometimes I felt like typing quite a times, like, but no, I stay out. Because I forget that I'm arguing with simpletons. So it's better to stay out of it.
Oh, you're not gonna win in world chat, that's for sure.
Yeah, you're not gonna win any arguments with any...
No one wins in world chat.
Channel chat, world chat, channel chat, all the same. You don't win arguments with fucking simple.
You don't argue with simpleton.
Like everyone on the internet is always trying to be an internet tough guy, but then he's a neckbeard fucking. Eating fucking hot Cheetos
while sitting hot in a Cheetos. Chair with a fuck. All
right. Funyuns.
With a freaking toilet attached.
Cool Ranch Doritos.
That means the.
I remember Cool Ranch Doritos. I think I'm out. Those things are good. I'm not going to accept that higher quest because I want to get the easier mission for the cliff weapons. I don't want to do boss scrolls.
I wish, not wish, but this is like a thing. They should put like settings where you can change the color of your effects. You want your effects to be white or gold, neon, green. Your afterglow effects, like your weapon fucking kills. I was surprised they put a glowing weapon. I just noticed that Secession had glowing weapons.
What do you mean glowing weapons? I'm kind of confused there.
The weapons for the... weapon, the costume for Secession, for Guardian, they have a purple glowing aura on the shield and that.
Oh yeah, they had to make it flashy. That's why. I just realized like this music isn't. There we go. Yeah, I've listened to my own music for this whole time.
Guardian towards the end, I thought you were gonna say something about it. Don't hurt me. Like, you look like
Viking. Wait, Cosmo, what music is that? I'm very confused. Is that like a cultural thing? What's happening?
Like some shit like that.
Wait, where is this?
on YouTube. On YouTube. Oh. Like, look up Viking gaming.
Viking gaming music.
Yeah, gaming. Like Viking game. I type.
I heard game music.
What the hell up? What's up?
Viking gaming music. How did it? Wait, you're not a Viking.
The Guardian, she might as well be one.
Well, by that same reasoning, so is the Berserker. They're the same people.
Yeah, no shit. The guy's a fucking Viking. He might as well be one. Except they made him look like an ogre with a fucking badass face. I don't know why they didn't give him like regular faces, just a big body.
Might give him regular faces later down the line, never know. They did that whole thing with Wizard. My grandma was it actually. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There we go. Yeah, all this time I was listening to my own music wasn't even coming through.
But it makes sense when you're playing with the Guardian because all her hits have weight.
Oh, yeah.
So when you listen to that music, you feel like you're back in Iceland killing fucking tortoises.
Yeah. Wait, that's what they did?
No, they didn't do it. What am I talking about? I'm a lightweight. Wrath, look at the size of my thighs.
I gotta look at some Viking music now.
Look at the size of my thighs.
What?
Look at the size of my thighs. Look, she's like Wonder Woman, right?
You streaming?
I'm live right now. I'm not. I don't grind live, but I'm live right now. Look at that, Harlan. You see that, Harlan? Go live on my shit. Man.
That's Wonder Woman right there, boy.
Yeah, it is, right? Yeah, her armor even looks like that.
Bro.
Look at her cape. Look at her cape. Ah.
She can break some watermelons.
Ah! Around with her pie. I listen to Mike.
What is love?
Yeah, how much money you spend on that bitch?
Nothing.
Yeah, you better.
There's nothing to spend. I got everything from the game. And the costumes, I bought them from the game. They sell them in the game for in-game silver.
Make it.
Talk to me in about a month, though. Ask me again in a month. And ask Charles, too. And maybe ask Ark, too.
Because you think you're going to go nuts in a month?
Because these things change with time. This is how it's going to happen for me and Charles. I'm going to get close to like 6 billion, 7 billion so in about not too long. And it's gonna be so close. This is what happened to me last time. I don't know if this is the way it happened to Ark. It happened to me. Very close. I was like, I don't really want to grind for that addition 4 billion, 5 billion. I want to get this piece and start grinding again for this other new piece, trade in this new piece and get money for my next piece. And when I get close, do the same thing again. So what happens is, as you get closer, you start to get lazier. As you get closer to getting that one item, right? This happens for every item, by the way. It's not just a one-timer. You start getting close to getting the money for it, you go, fuck. Yeah, some costumes here. You start selling yourself the idea of it. And then you go, fuck. You know what? It don't matter. The house always wins, right? And then there comes the wallet, you get your extra money, but fine, you buy the item you've been for like a month and a half. That's how I have it. I'm not saying that's gonna happen. I'm not saying that because I'm playing in the game very casual again. I'm just saying that's how it could happen if it were to happen. And last time it happened, it was Ark's fault. He convinced me to do it.
I didn't convince anyone of anything. I said what I was gonna do. Oh, this sounds pretty cool. What is this? What is this? I heard KLF in there. That's kind of a throwback. Sweat, baby, sweat, baby. Sex is a Texas drive. Okay, now it's not so cool. Your hands down my pants, and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two-hand touch.
FedEx, never reaching apex. Just like Coca-Cola stock, you are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time.
Do it now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me,
yeah,
baby,
that's all right.
Ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Our channel, Discord.
Oh.
Under Harlan.
Oh, I thought who's what? I don't know. I don't know who Meat Morph is.
Neither do I.
How long have they been there?
This is the second time I've seen them in, like, I saw them a few days ago. Saw them here again. I don't know who they are.
It's probably someone that
recently never...
on the BDO side.
Yeah, they
I haven't heard this song
shit
in forever, actually. No, not that song. I heard that a minute ago. This one, the da 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 one. These are all like 90s songs, like in a weird remix. It's not bad at all.
Yeah, they're...
they're like mashups, like mashed together. Actually, it sounds pretty good.
Oh,
to get my ice bag, put it on my neck before I start grinding. Yikes.
Yo, what's up?
Sorry. Yeah.
Thanks. It's anonymous. Alright.
What happened?
Just another anonymous donation to the COVID thing.
Shit.
So I said thanks.
Are you donating to yourself and then thanking yourself?
No. it was only $2, so I don't. Yeah.
That's exactly how you do it.
I think because I'm streaming to YouTube, Twitch, and Facebook at the same time. But I don't know. So I'm just saying thanks because I don't know where it came from or who or which one.
Yes.
It doesn't tell me in this. I got a plus of item to drop. That's nice.
Nice.
Can't see myself down this water. Sucks. Fighting there. It's an archer.
To America the brave. fucking pathetic.
Oh, what happened?
He's just a bad donor. He's bad carries. Guys.
You want to say night?
Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna start my new assignment tomorrow.
Don't sound too eating dicks. About that.
No. Good luck with that.
Yeah, we'll see what happens. It's gonna be a sweep.
Alright, take it easy.
The one is eating wiener, a new assignment. Something's going on here. So wait, he's going back to eating wieners? Wait, forget it. I don't... It's weird.
It really sucks to try to swim in the game without a sim costume.
You remember what happened to me?
I do.
When the game decided to dump me out?
Yeah, you went in the middle of nowhere. Oh. Out of the RBF.
Because RBF is actually in the game physically, like far away from here.
Mm-hmm. On an island.
It's like you bounce off of them. So weird.
Bounce off what?
These sulfur mine dudes. Where her shield, like you go to move, and there you go. She has like this. She has this guard, like her guard automatically, it guards when you right. push forward. So yeah, it automatically kind of like bounces you off them. It's annoying. I can see why it's there.
It's kind of like the warrior shimmy, but less controlled. I know the one you're talking about.
Music is what I'm living for. Hit the dance floor like there ain't no more. Ain't no more time for taking your chance. Jam, dig the jam to the summer romance. Wave your hands in the air, everyone and everywhere. Jump around, check it out with the sound. Everybody, everybody, get up and sing it loud. This is the sound that makes you feel
everybody
proud.
Everybody here tonight.
You know that move, you know, Juggernaut, where she runs?
Right.
These NPCs, Charizard's having the same problems here with the NPCs. I don't know what the fuck they did to these guys, but they just, their CCs just go off constantly. So, I activated it, and half a second into the activation, they knocked me back out of it. It's like you being knocked out of your super run. But I have forward guard, and I'm facing them, and they're knocking me out of it. And puts it on cooldown immediately.
Well, yeah, those mobs over there in Sulfur, they behave kind of like boss mobs in some respect. Boss mobs don't respect, like, CC mechanics. They can just
no, they don't respect shit. That Necropolis new guy. Let me be cordial for once. Oh, what the fuck did I just get?
From what? G-level?
Oh shit, what is that? I've never seen that before. Mass of Pure Magic?
Oh, yeah, that's from, that's with the release of, Star's End. That comes from
Got that here in Sulfur Mine.
Yeah. You can get it as a uncommon drop in other areas. It also comes as rewards from some stuff, but yeah, it's a star.
I thought it was something really something new. I was like, this shit already.
Some star zones. You do need
I've
that,
been grinding here a lot.
For other stuff, but yeah. It's like how some mobs in Valencia can give stuff from Kama after grinding there for a while. It's like that.
I should have known better. It was not for me, because everything goes into something cheap.
I don't know if you were grinding somewhere like, I don't know, Shere Khan or the other guys, Blood Wolves. Maybe.
Should have known better. I don't like this game, it's ever giving me anything.
Wait a minute, you got your tree armor, I remember, from a boss thing. If I remember correctly.
That was 3 years ago.
Yeah, it was something.
And I got my awakening from the first Karanda I did when Sky was there, and Sky was mad as hell.
Before the class came out, yeah. Or before it came out for your class, yeah.
A week, 2 weeks before it came out.
Yeah, because we all went there as a guild, and you got yours.
And that was my first one I was ever did. I was like, okay, that was luck.
On quest chain to complete so I can just get my cliff weapons. Is that more Viking music?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It just it makes sense for her movements. It just looks like it matches her movement.
Ahead, because I don't want that cliff weapon thing to. Yeah, I want that.
Oh, look again. I initiated Juggernaut and boom, I landed right on my back.
Oh, they knocked you down?
Yeah. Right out of it. It's so weird when they do that. It's so aggravating too, because it doesn't make any sense when it happens.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Obviously still lag.
Pets given to me, I'm still getting some good loot. At least for this level.
Let's go!
Move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
And everything's on cooldown, and I'm relogging. Come on, man.
I gave you a loading screen.
And I loaded with my weapons put away, getting taking damage. Not like it matters, but garbage. You sons of a bitch. I prefer to drown. Wow, I activated. I'm not gonna fight. Already, these NPCs don't make any sense. It's fine. It's fine. That's what you call difficulty. It's fine. Eat my ass.
What, did you get killed at mines by the NPCs?
No, they just do stupid shit that doesn't make any sense. I know some NPCs behave that, but these guys are stupid. Like, they will CC you multiple times in a row with no cooldown. Charles comes here all the time. He was like, yo, these guys are acting more weird than usual. It's like, I told you, bro. It's like they don't miss. They're shit bags. Oh, the pure magic. The massive pure magic. Isn't that what you need to do the Black Star quest?
You need it to do the... to get some of the other elements of it, yeah, but you don't need it. You need that rift piece of the rift to get the actual weapon, because that's a separate chain in the quest altogether. But you need to go out there and do the actual quest, but then to continue the quest you need to get a random drop, which is the rift piece.
Wow, that was he punched me and knocked me down. That's so fucking weird.
Well, that's that dragon stuff. I'm not sure I'm getting that now.
Hey! Thank you for the bow, you fucking Jerome. Garboot. I don't know why you reminded me of that.
I thought that's what you said.
Now I'm gonna garboot. Now I'm gonna do it forever. Oh, yeah. I remember Dunk hated that.
Hate's a pretty strong word.
CC'd when I CC'd again. Thank you. And CC'd again. Yes! And again. Yes! This is most horny as hell. Where the hell is that Robert dude, huh?
Robert dude? What?
Like the little midget fuck.
Oh, the robber, the grave robber.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's hard to see. Plus he runs away like the others. The others will attack you.
It's like five times he's appeared already.
He's been running there for a while, yeah.
Almost an hour. Come on, you little shitbag. Where'd you go? Come find me, motherfucker! Nice, give me more scope. Let's go. I got 5 minutes layup, motherfucker!
Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah.
5 minutes. Let's go! Oh, it started up again.
What, Viking music?
That beat, yeah, that one particular beat.
Where is this now?
On YouTube, like my, the mix, oh. You know, you can pick mixes.
Ah, I gotcha.
Get up. That's 40. I did 49 skill points that 1 hour. Oof.
Before I can get to the quest weapon quest, so I'm gonna stop this fairly soon. Wow, just doing this one. I'll pick up this though, then I'll sort of wind it down and swap over to something else.
Teleportation skill in wake again.
Devour is still a thing? Damn.